Bet on aces. Ace Country.
Everyone knows when the holidays come around, there's going to be traffic. And of course, when it's a holiday, there's the chance that we could have impaired drivers on our roadway. So we're joining forces with local police agencies. And what we're going to do is we're just going to saturate the streets with officers. And we're going to try to make the roads as safe as possible for everyone. And just get all those impaired drivers and hopefully deter people from driving while impaired. And that's why we like to get the message out to the media, because you spread that message and hopefully people get it, understand, and you know, they'll use ride sharing programs, they'll use a taxi. Family members will, you know, hopefully if they do have a family member that's impaired, is trying to leave, they'll take the keys. We just want everyone to get home safe at the end of the day. And if that means you have to stay at a friend's house overnight, that's going to be a better option for you than driving on our roadways, because if we catch you, you know, you'll be going to jail.
You could actually end up injuring yourself or another person.
Right. I mean, if you get in a crash in a DUI and you seriously hurt or injure someone or kill someone, you're looking at prison time for sure. There's just no way around it. And if you make that ride, it could be your last ride. So we just encourage everyone to enjoy the holiday, enjoy what Southern Nevada has to offer, but do it responsibly. And it's everyone's responsibility, even if you're not impaired. But if you spot someone who is impaired, you dial 911, or if you're on the freeway, dial *NHP. It goes directly to our dispatchers. People need to know, if they do make these calls, they're exempt from the cell phone law because they're reporting an emergency. So if they see someone who they think is impaired, make the call. Better to be safe than sorry. We'll send someone out there. Out in Nye County, they'll send someone out. And that's just what we do. We want to keep the roads safe.